on the screen for LeBron to go.
Wiggity flipped it. L-trade to the right corner. Under it and back on top and throws the hammer down.
Shot clock is down to five. Nice fake by James.
Oh, he stops. Well, click, click, get ready for your Kodak moment. Fakes baseline, goes middle, the flash bombs goes off. Poster time from the king, LeBron James.
Turns out to James with a new shot clock. Oh, great, no look to Zizic, who puts it home.
How about that? Everybody, even myself included, thought that ball was going to Kyle Korver right there for an easy three.
Cavaliers have to continue to move the ball.
LeBron waits his way.
Turns a left-hand emphatically. His head can't squirt it off. He pirated it down so hard.
LT dunks on the whole team. Throws the hammer down.
Green tried to reel in the rebound and does. Korver off the hand of LeBron, who picked up the loose ball behind the back. Just like they threw it up. Peanut butter to jelly.
You've got to have eyes in the back of your head or a great memory to make a pass like that. LeBron James to Wade for the lay-in.
McGee pokes it away. James up and under, throws it off the backboard. Oh, what a perfect pass to himself.
And how about this play by LeBron James? Great recognition, great awareness.
Philadelphia up by seven. Oh, LeBron went behind the back, splitting through. It counts and a foul again. He split through two Philadelphia players behind the back with the dribble.
And it goes through Thompson's leg.
T, breakaway for the Cavs. Gives it to LeBron! No way! There's an earthquake in Cleveland, Ohio. James.
Overdunked! Oh, James!
Oh, my!
Now, Duncan rotated in to help out on that, but there was no way that LeBron was going to be denied.
James passing on the open shot. And taking to the rim. Oh, yes, and the foul. From Dallas, Texas, first of the TNT doubleheader, James accelerates and put it down. LeBron James going baseline and then soaring. Two-on-one. Here's McGinnis with a high dribble. James puts it down. Yes, and the foul.
My goodness.
Wall. The lead is three. Love, LeBron, and got it. Bakes it in.
Wow. I told you, Kevin, you gotta guard that man. He just hit three three-pointers earlier in the game.
That looked like Christian Laettner.
They get it on Osmond. Butler with 4 seconds left. Butler denied by James. Green looking to the front court.
Here's LeBron.
James catch, fire, ball game! He did it!
That ball will never be the same! Walk-off winner! Shades of 2009 against the Orlando Magic.
Rashard Lewis playing off the ball. Lewis gets it to LeBron for three for the win.
Yes! LeBron James at the buzzer as the Cavaliers have pulled it out to tie the series. And what a miraculous shot by James!
To play better.
Turns it over. James keeps his dribble somehow. Irving back to James. Oh, he throws it down.
LeBron James catches and throws it down. Mama, there goes that man.
Garnett comes out on LeBron. Now they switch, and here's Pierce again. A Smith screen. Posey will defend.
Oh! LeBron James with no regard for human life.
Whoa. Boy, he has not been able to get in the lane, but man, oh man, what a punctuating dunk from LeBron James. Oh my goodness, power, speed, athleticism.
Screen set for LeBron James. going to work, fires leaning. The bottom! A wire gold! Walk off playoff winner!
LeBron James delivers! That's a winner in Cleveland!
James for the win. It's gone. LeBron James at the buzzer. James, who has struggled with his jump shot throughout the playoffs, nails it from the corner. And no question, getting it off in time.
LeBron turned the corner. Inside! He made Yusuf Nurkic a screensaver. 15-14. The Kevlar bench is going nuts.
LeBron James with a dance to the hoop and throws the hammer down.
Here it is, see, it's under it's
3 seconds
three.
To go. Throws up the floater. Oh, blast! Good night, Cleveland! That is for you!
Another moment indelibly etched in time for the Cleveland Cavaliers and LeBron James. Another iconic moment. James with the game winner.
Still defending on James. LeBron with the step.
Oh, that stuffs!
Out of 10. James with the step. And the game is tied at 91. James has to fire. And scores!
Oh, my.
What a shot. 5 seconds. 4, 3. James scores with 2.2 to go. One of the great performances of all time. In playoff history, authored by LeBron James. 48 points, the last 25 for the Cavaliers, 29 of the last 30.
Misses, rebound taken by Iguodala. Iguodala to Curry, back to Iguodala, up for the layup. Oh, blocked by James! LeBron James with the rejection.
Oh, LeBron tracked him down and made the rejection. Huge, huge defensive play by the four-time MVP.
What a block by LeBron James, came all the way back to knock it away.